So, honey, I have been hearing that you have been having some headaches, migraines. Well, I am here to help you, okay? So let's just sit back, relax, and calm down. This video is for you when you have a headache or a migraine and you just don't know what else to do. So, everything's gonna be very soft, very gentle, very sweet for you. No sharpness. Nothing, okay? So, just lie down, lie down. Like my other headache video, I would love to start with just telling you some things to do when you do have a headache, okay? So, when I have a headache, I normally close my eyes, close my eyes, and fall asleep. No ifs, ands, or buts, and I take that's like a headache migraine pill. So yeah, that's what I do. But if you don't like medicine or want to sleep, just start by closing your eyes, letting yourself breathe in and out, and try some compresses. So if you have more of a migraine, you can try cold. And if you have more of a tension headache, which is like in both sides and stuff like that, so try hot compresses. Yeah, or you can try massages, you know. Rubbing your temples is a very great one. Taking your fingers and sticking them right here for a long period of time, just letting your head relieve that stress, relieve that tension. Okay, massage right here, your cheeks, you know, just working all those passages to lead to a lighter headache. So you rub this, or you can go behind your head, which is my favorite one. Massage the ears. So yeah, so let's jump in to this video. I do and would love to start off with some face touching and some breathing. I know you have a headache, so this video is for you. Put your phone down. You don't have to watch me. Just listen, okay? relieving, tension relieving, focusing really with my fingertips on your pressure points on your head, and go in for a nice scalp massage. Would you like that? Thank you. Cheers.